Once we got to our apartment, we felt really comfortable. It felt really safe. And then after we spent a little bit of time just in that neighbourhood, it was lovely. There was lots of pizza places. It was a really nice neighbourhood, easy to get the tram, easy to get into the city. So once we got to know the area, we felt really comfortable and we had a really good time there. Always wanted to travel. I had a bit of a travelling bug since I first went overseas a couple of years ago. And when this opportunity came up, I just thought it was a really good way to combine my study and my travel, do them both at the same time. We do start our course, and I know you do it architecture as well, you start by learning a lot about the history of architecture, and lots of it comes from Rome and Italy and places in Europe. So getting to go there and actually see the things that you learn about was really cool, because I've been learning about them now. Even today I was watching a lecture and it came up with the Tempietto, and we'd seen the Tempietto, and you kind of get to go, I've been there now and I know a little bit more about it. You get to see everything that they talk about. Yeah, all the people on the program were wonderful and they're all really talented, and it's a really good way to kind of see other people's work in terms of like art and drawing. Yeah, it was awesome. I loved the group. Actually making friends with all the other people on the program. Myself and a friend who I go to uni with as well, we were on the program together, so we already knew each other, and we got to share an apartment with three other girls who we'd never met before. They were from, you know, different cities, and we just made such good friends with them. We loved our little family and our little apartment. We did everything together, and it was so much fun to have them there with us rather than traveling alone. You got someone to share every experience with, and there was always someone who wanted to go out and get pizza with you or go see something or go do something. It was usually pretty cheap. We just went downstairs and got a, you know, €5 pizza for dinner most nights. But we did get to try some really, really cool cuisine when we went to different places, tried some different pastas, seafood, pizzas, other Italian delicacies. The program was awesome. I couldn't fault the program at all. The teachers were amazing. We had one teacher, Barbara. She was incredible. She had so much passion for art and architecture and fashion, everything about Rome as well as its history. She was so much fun. They all spoke fantastic English. It was really, because we were a little bit worried, you know, if communication can be hard, but we never had a problem with not speaking Italian. That was good. The program was fantastic. It was a really good way to see Rome, because we did get to go out every morning and we would go and do a little walking tour in the morning, and then we'd sit down in the shade somewhere in the morning and we'd sit down and sketch, and you got to see all the sights but in a really calm environment early in the morning when there's less tourists, and you just got to sit there and draw and you could really take everything in as you were drawing it, and that was really fun. And then the model making component, which is the elective I chose in the second half of the course, was really cool. I learned a lot of stuff about building that I think I wouldn't have before, so yeah. The program was fantastic, yeah. It's a really good opportunity. Definitely consider it, if not, go and do it, because it will change your perspective on yourself and traveling, meeting new people, doing new things. It puts you out of your comfort zone, but in the best way. I took so much from it in terms of just me as a person and for my uni work as well. It's something to add to the resume. It's a really good experience that you can't put a price on it. It's really worth doing.